The trainers really keep up like in a super rapid speed during classes, so they're like teaching very fast, and that's actually very hard for me to keep up.
I've had the dream of being an idol since 13, but I haven't really acted upon it much. I would give either this year or next year as my last years to try before I try and pursue something else, because I'm getting too old.
Messes with my brain.
I mean, it's okay to cry, but you have to get over it.
Yeah.
Like, you just cry and you get over it. That's the two steps.
Deal with it.
Yeah. I mean, that's life.
Yeah. Always deal with your problems. Don't leave them until tomorrow, like me.
In vocal class, we had to sing choir. And I had a solo part, and I couldn't do it, and so I cried. I just didn't do my part, I just sang the chorus with everyone else. It doesn't matter if you're sick or you're upset, you just gotta do what you need to do for your team to help them out.
Most of them have been the young adults who are maybe not used to such a stringent routine.
Since I woke up early this morning, I was feeling really tired, and I kept on nearly like knocking off, but I always tried to wake myself up.
Are you sleepy?
A lot of it, I think, is the change in mental state for training, more so than anything else, getting used to the regime, getting used to the early hours, late nights, and remembering to continue with their dietary requirements.
I think they're not ready for the boot camp this year, so because it's affecting their health, they decided to prioritize their health for this year, and then maybe try again next year or the year after, who knows.
Because it was a new environment, it was hard to sleep, but then I'm in somewhere new. I have to get up. I can't just fall asleep, so I just got up and got ready, and that's it.
Well, my mom came with me, and that's actually kind of lame. I do really appreciate that she's done all this for me. At the end of boot camp, I want to get a good experience. I want to improve on myself. I want to make new friends. I really just want to make my nan proud. I don't want to disappoint her. I'm just going to do the best that I can.